Hello students, I am Ashok Kumar. I am going to teach you today determiners, the next types, that is quantifiers of a standard 9th. First we have to understand what is quantifiers. Quantifiers are adjectives and adjectival phrases that give approximate or specific answers to the questions how much एंड हाउ मैनी. क्वांटिफायर्स जो है ये अप्रोक्सीमेट बताता है या किसी चीज का स्पेसिफिक आंसर देता है कि वो कितना है, वो क्वांटिटी हो सकता है या नंबर हो सकता है. द कार्डिनल नंबर्स 1, 2, 3 ये सब जो है कार्डिनल नंबर है. इसी तरह से आप 100 तक जा सकते हैं. आर एडजेक्टिव्स रेफरिंग टू क्वांटिटी and the ordinal numbers 1st, 2nd, 3rd refer to distribution. To answer the questions how much and how many, certain quantifiers can be used with countable nouns, friends, cups and people, others with uncountable nouns, sugar, tea or money, and still others with all types of nouns. Only with uncountable nouns, सिर्फ अनकाउंटेबल नाउन्स के साथ जिस क्वांटिफायर का यूज करेंगे वो है ये अ लिटिल, अ बिट ऑफ, अ ग्रेट डील ऑफ, अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ. ओनली विथ अनकाउंटेबल नाउन्स. विथ ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ नाउन, हर तरह के नाउन के साथ यूज करेंगे जिसमें है क्वांटिफायर, जिसमें है ये नो, नन, नॉट एनी, सम, एनी, अ लॉट ऑफ, lots of, plenty of. These are the determiners. Only with countable nouns, ये जो है सिर्फ countable nouns के साथ use करेंगे. जैसे a few है, a number of है, several है, a great number, a large number. Some examples we can see here. Would you like some tea and a few biscuits? You have seen some tea. Tea is uncountable. And a few biscuits, biscuits is countable. तो biscuits के साथ a few का प्रयोग हुआ है और tea के साथ some का प्रयोग हुआ है. Next example, I always put a little salt and some lemon juice in my soup. तो a little salt and some lemon juice both are used with uncountable nouns. He had several apples. Several is used here for countable nouns. I don't have any apples, countable nouns. She has plenty of cloths in the cupboard. Cloths is clearly here countable noun. I received a large amount of data yesterday. In this way you have seen a large amount of has been used for uncountable noun. Using much and many, much का प्रयोग कहाँ करेंगे और many का प्रयोग कहाँ करेंगे. तो much and many are mainly used in interrogative and negative sentences. They are also used in affirmative and negative sentences in combination with to, too, and so. Note, the word many can be used alone in affirmative sentences, while the word much cannot be used alone in affirmative sentence. Much is replaced in affirmative sentences with a lot of or lots. These expression can also replace many. Uncountable nouns. How much sugar do you take? There's not much sugar at the store. There is too much sugar in the pudding. I don't know what to do with so much sugar. I wish mother had not added so much sugar to the cake. There is a lot of sugar in the coffee. You have seen how we have used here different determiners in uncountable nouns. And here countable nouns, how many people came to the concert, not many people came to the concert, there were too many people at the concert. It's a problem when there are so many people. There were not so many people last year, and there are many people who want to come. There are a lot of people who want to come. Then students, you have seen how countable nouns have been used with determiners that are used with countable nouns.